This is part three. So, you know how I did that one story? Yeah. So, I was just gonna get a cup of water, basically, and then I felt something touch me in the dark, and I went to my mom and dad's room, and it was very scary, and blah, blah, blah. So, dumb.